for the squat and plank 30-day challenge. Congratulations. This is going to get you up and get you moving and kick autumn in the butt. So, before you get started, you need to know five tips that I have to help you on your way. So, number one, before you do anything else, you need to commit to yourself for you. You got to commit to opening the daily emails. The daily emails are where all the good stuff is. That's where the videos are. That's where the information is. That's where the instructions for what to do for the day are. I promise nothing is too long. I definitely respect your time, so I like to keep everything short and succinct and to the point. But if you don't open the emails, I cannot help you. So I know that you want my help because you signed up for this challenge. And I know I'm saying it again, but you gotta commit. You gotta open the emails. Otherwise, what's the point? Number two, get yourself a nice notebook, something that inspires you, something that makes you want to open it, so that you can keep track from day one to day 30, so you can see where you started and where you ended up. Without that, sometimes the changes are so subtle, we don't remember where we started from, so when we finish, we're like, well, nothing happened. Yeah, when that's actually never true. There are always subtle changes when you take action on something. And in order to give yourself proper credit, you gotta keep track. So get yourself that notebook and make it something fun. Number three, do the challenge with me. I made these videos so that I could do the challenge alongside you, so that you could do the challenge alongside me. You will see me struggling and moaning and groaning and so you know that somebody is feeling your pain and going through what you're going through at the same time. So do the videos with me. They're all short. It's no big deal. The biggest deal, honestly, is pressing play on the videos. Once you press play and you don't allow yourself to sit down, you're either going to stand in front of your computer, TV, iPhone, iPad, whatever, and watch me, or you're going to bang it out and do the stuff with me, okay? And more often than not, you'll end up doing the exercises with me. They're short. They're to the point. We have a purpose. We have a goal. It's good. Do the videos. Press play. Number four, keep in mind that this is way more of a mental challenge than a physical one, which is true pretty much for all sorts of physical challenges, okay? So what that means is picture yourself, you're doing your plank, your mind starts to say, ooh, this is kind of hard. I think I have to stop. But your body can keep going. The mind always gives out before the body does. If the body says stop, then you listen. If the mind says stop, then you gotta keep going. You gotta push through that resistance, okay? So, point is, it's way more of a mental challenge than it is a physical one. Keep that in mind, and you're going to be a rock star. Number five, be accountable. So I have put in a fail-safe for accountability. You will get a link to a private exclusive Facebook group just for this challenge in your next email, okay? So look out for that. But you can also keep yourself accountable with your own friends and family. Invite somebody to join you for this challenge. You're helping yourself by giving yourself your own personal accountability partner within the group, and you're helping that person by giving them something fun to sink their fitness teeth into, okay? It can only benefit everyone, so go ahead and invite somebody. The link is right here, and I think that's it. So I gave you all 5 points, and you can watch this video again if you forgot what they are. But let's go back to number one. When you get your next email from me, open it. It's the first step to the rest of the stuff. Okay? So I'll see you for day one on September 15th. Woohoo! Kick it in the butt. Bye.